Hello, today we're gonna show this new device that I'm testing. It's called the REEX 998. I have received two of them and I have connected one to a transmitter and the other one to a receiver. The transmitter is transmitting basically numbers, sequence numbers, and the interesting thing is that it's transmitting in encrypted. With this button, I can change the password. So if I double click quickly, the LED goes down, and you can see with a different password, the receiving is completely junk. There's really no meaning. When you just click once, the password goes back, and the LED goes on, and the password goes back as the correct one for the receiver, and the receiver starts receiving the correct numbers. I have three codes that I'm gonna give you. One is the setup, because I had to use the 57600 board. I had to set up that board with a setup code or for each of the transmitter and the receiver. So you have to run this once on each of the two circuits. Then the transmitter, you just load it to the transmitter. And then you have basically the code for the receiver. It's quite a simple code. You can modify it. But the interesting, as I said, is that it's becoming encrypted. Thank you very much.